Yo, the animation.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my, oh.
This is beautiful.
Oh God. What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Uchi. I'm here with my brother, Uchi. And we are once again. How y'all doing today? All right, everybody. Sorry we missed out on last week's episode, but you know, times were conflicting, schedules were conflicting. Life happened, but we're going to give you all a double whammy for the first time ever. Okay. We're not skipping. We're not doing none of that. What?
Boom.
Boom. Oh, okay. Boom. Oh, okay. We're coming at you back harder than ever with these Bleach reactions. Don't think we're going to stop because we're not, especially since they're only doing cores. So it's not like we're getting like a shitload back to back. So I think we're going to get like maybe 12, 13, something like that. Y'all can correct me in the comments. But yes, so to not dilly dally, let's get right into it. Shit, they have a Spanish sub? Why? That would have been fucking funny.
Esta noche en Bleach.
Okay. I heard that this episode goes crazy. That's what I heard.
Sometimes double whammies may be worth it.
I cannot wait to see Kenpachi fight.
I love how they're all hype for him. Like for Ichigo coming.
Yeah, son. They know. They know what's good. Oh, shit. Man, they got Titans. Akon. Uh-oh. Damn, they still got flip phones. I forgot about that. Oh, shit.
Hmm.
Bro, how are they gonna call him just to have him hear all the fucking torment happening?
That is. No.
Wrath as a lightning. Yeah, I do appreciate that a lot. Like the fact that this man, they still never gave him like a better title. He's still a substitute Shinigami.
Like imagine if Mans was a captain.
He could be.
That yeah, it would be number one.
Oh, you think he'd be number one?
He'll be zero.
Oh shit.
Little twist.
Okay.
Little twist.
I like that. I definitely like that. That shit would be fire, not gonna lie. I wonder if they're gonna do that in the future. Because if I'm not mistaken, they're gonna continue Bleach after they go do the manga.
Like it's confirmed?
I don't quote me.
We talked about that.
Yeah, yeah. Like, but I'm pretty sure that's the plan. I'm pretty sure. Because they're not just going to do all this just to finish it and that's it.
Yeah. That's what I was saying.
Yeah.
It's beautiful. that would be stupid not to fucking use this as fuel.
That's facts.
Come on, man.
That is facts.
Trying to make money. I'm trying to make money out of here. I'm trying to help these niggas. You can have that piece too.
Oh, thanks. I get a fucking crumb.
Trying to make money out of here, man. But, man.
Listen, I'm pretty sure because Tite is okay, like, I think the manga might come back, too. I think. And if that happens, then they definitely will do more anime, which is good. But I'm pretty sure what they end up doing is they might incorporate the burning the witch side of things too, which is that shit that I tried showing you and you fell asleep.
Yeah, I remember that.
Yeah. Yo.
Oh.
Was that Ichigo? Oh.
Wait, what?
Oh? Was it?
Oh, it was an unknown character. I don't think it was Ichigo. That was a different sword.
Wow. He can't break with a Getsuga Tensho. Who the fuck did that shit?
No, no. Man got sliced.
It couldn't have been Uryu, unless they followed him. But he don't use a sword.
It was like a red aura or whatever.
Mm.
The slash.
Oh, shit. He's trembling. Damn, they'd be reading each other's minds. These anime characters. Ooh. Oh. Oh, man, he's going through fear for the first time, huh? Kyofu. Oh, he made the first move. Oh,
the fuck? Oh, shit.
Oh, God. Bro. He got him in a genjutsu.
Dead,
Ooh, okay, Byakuya.
No.
Yo, he's gonna do it against him. That's his Senbon Sakura.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Rookie about to know. Yep.
God damn.
Wow, they're really about to beat them with their own fucking Bankais, son. Holy shit.
Bruh.
Yo, that's like broken. That's like not fair.
No.
Oh my god.
Don't tell me my man about to die, bro.
Nah, they can't kill him. Oh, no.
Holy shit.
Oh, shit, not like this. Oh,
who did that?
Oh,
oh my
shit.
God.
Oh, is this the wrestler dude? Yes. Damn. I wasn't ready for Byakuya getting fucked up like this.
Mm-mm.
Damn, even Rukia, son. She didn't even fight.
That ass.
She didn't even fucking fight.
Not the sword. Damn.
Oh, shit, it's wraps. Damn, that's halfway. Yo, this is what you want though. This is the tragic shit.
<Yo. laughs>
Shit. Oh my god. What a damn show. Dude, like this is catastrophe.
This is defeat. Oh,
oh,
let's go.
Oh, yeah, son. No, he took three. Yeah, here comes the soundtrack. Damn, he really took. Oh, wait a minute. Because he don't have one, right? He doesn't have one to steal.
A Bankai?
Yeah, right?
I don't think Kenpachi has a Bankai, but when he releases his patch, he...
He takes the nerfs off.
Yeah.
Because that's all they are.
He's nerfed.
Yeah, he purposely nerfed himself.
I don't know if they know about that, but so.
Oh!
Shit.
He tore out his throat? I fucking love Kenpachi. Oh, I love when they do that shit. He's going for the boss.
Aw.
Son. He fucking... Oh, shit.
Kenpachi crazy.
He blocks this shit with his arm, though, son. Like... Alright, how's it... No. Is Ichigo gonna have to put... What the fucking... The hollow mask on, son? How's he gonna get out there? Oh! Oh, shit. Uh-oh. They're getting fucked up right now. Holy shit. Damn. They got like Storm Raider for every fucking letter of the alphabet. What the shit? Fuck. Oh. Jesus. Bruh. The more he kills, the stronger he gets. That's kind of broken. I forget this dude's name, but I always loved this dude. Mm.
Oh, old man.
Uh-oh.
He about to kill the fuck out of him.
Did he just smack it?
Yeah, he smacked that shit. Nah, if he doesn't one punch him, bro.
Oof. Genryusai. Mahalyo. Koko Gonryu. Oh shit. Over 2,000 years.
He probably hasn't had to.
Sasakibe's. Wow. It's controlling the weather? Bro.
Oh, it's a flashback.
That's him? He looks mad different.
He's younger.
Yeah. Aegisai. Who's this?
That's the lieutenant that died.
Oh, okay. Okay, right. It makes sense. Damn, that's kind of crazy. That shit looks sick. Oh. Oh. Yeah, Genryusai right there. It's always the old motherfuckers, dude.
He just took that shit.
Oh, yep.
Oh.
Oh. Oh! Wow.
Holy fuck.
He fucking lit
him up. I told
him
you he was about a one shot, man, bro. Ain't no shot. Oh. Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
He's on the move.
They feel it.
He's on the move.
They feel it. He's fucking mad, son. Oh. That's right. Oh, everyone's getting hyped now.
Right. Next.
Yo, I can see why people thought that was a banger. And you know what's crazy? As I'm watching this, I'm like barely starting to like get the images back in my head of the manga pages, and I actually remember that part where he's standing like behind, like in front of the fire that he set this dude off. Like that shit just came back to, it's like the piece of the memory just came back unlocked. Oh, know what I'm saying? Oh man. But yeah, this episode was fire. Like without a shadow of a doubt.
If this one was fire, the next one gotta be fire. No cap.
Because right now, since they're literally in the middle of the war, there's no reason for them to just
cool down.
Yeah, there's no room for cool down.
No room. We ain't here for fillers.
Nah, there's definitely none of those. Definitely none of those.
Unacceptable.
Nah. I'm not going to have to worry about that. Honestly, the only kind of filler that would ever happen would be the kind where they explain things.
Or flashback.
Exactly. And but those are good fillers.
As long as they cut it up. You know? Like, if they were just trying to explain, they made it short and sweet with the lieutenant that died.
Yeah.
Yeah. If it's like that, okay.
Well, shit. Next episode, we better see some fucking Ichigo.
Yeah. Nah.
Oh.
Shit.
Yawa. You are Baba. Yeah. All right, so we heard his name finally. It took 5 episodes. The fire.
Fire.
Oh.
quotes.
Oh, he said quotes.
Could just take fucking these quotes and just post them.
We should do that. We should do that. That should be fire. Uryu, he's thinking about it. He about to show up. He can't just stick around. Oh yeah, because they look like they know each other.
Mm-hmm.
He said, "You a hot bok.
You a bok." Whatever the fuck.
Yeah, I'll just let it rock. Yo, even six episodes in, it still feels so good that Bleach is back.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's very, very, very good. I wonder if this song is on Spotify yet. I haven't checked. Oh!
I saw the hollow.
You saw that? Oh, that's a tease.
That it's... looked like acceptance.
Yeah! Yeah. Yo, you know something funny? So when we went to the Halloween store, they actually had like a large anime selection, which was surprising. And they had the masks and it felt legit. And I was like, yo, should I get this for Brandon?
I'd be wearing that shit on the fucking every video.
Yeah. Yeah, it was like way better quality than the one that you had, like from forever ago.
I remember that.
Yeah.
Yup.
Oh man, Genryusai, son. Yo, oh my god. Dude, his steps are fire.
Dead ass. Oh.
Yo, he's that fast? You a baha.
Ooh. Okay.
This man got a gun? Oh, yeah. Bro. He probably ended all of them right now in one shot.
Dead.
Yeah, look, they're chilling.
Mm-hmm. Burn.
Fools. Oh, cut him. Oh, made him bleed. You a baha. Oh, look at the blue flames. I love blue flames. Oh my god, the scenery. I love it. Yo, the animation.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh my. Oh.
This is beautiful.
Oh god. Oh, yeah. Ooh.
Holy.
Shit.
Ooh.
Oh. Oh. What? What the fuck?
What just happened, bro?
What is he doing? Is he, did he just, what the fuck did he just do? Did he just like extract the heat? Look, look, everyone's hot. Look, everyone's dry. Oh.
Damn.
Bro, that's insane. Instant evaporations. That's his Bankai.
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous. Bro.
Bro.
Oh. A sort of hellfire. Yo, I just realized Mans has one arm. What the fuck?
He probably lost it from him. Yeah, Wabak.
You a Baja.
You a Baja, whatever. Oh my god.
Damn. Wow. It blows away everything it touches without a trace.
Captain.
Yo. Captain.
No.
What happened? Oh, shit. A horde of corpses. Yo, bro, if he goes blue flames, I'm screaming. All right, where's the West?
Go.
Oh, shit.
Million degrees what? Celsius.
Bro. This is the most OD
nah,
shit ever.
Shit is crazy.
Dude, my man is making lava. You a hubba. Bro, his Bankai is way too strong. To his eyebrows and beard are on fire. Get that shit out of here. Oh, oh, oh.
Oh, man.
Okay. No way. What?
Give me a hand.
Is he about to summon dead people? Are you fucking serious?
South.
South?
He got a north too, bro. We better see that shit guaranteed.
Bro, how would you even pronounce that? There's no way. I probably couldn't when I read the shit either. Bro, his defenses. This man literally summoned zombies. What? Bro. Oh, shit. These are people that he recognizes.
Right.
You couldn't steal his Bankai. That shit way too strong. Mm-hmm. That makes sense. They study it first. What? Wow. He's going to make him defeat his own people. I need these blue flames. You wahaba. Yo, Genryusai is in his head, son.
Right.
Yeah.
North.
Holy shit. Oh,
shit.
Bro, it should be over. What is this whole thing? 6 episodes?
Just raising questions. Yeah.
It better start raining.
Uh-huh. Hard.
They definitely need that shit. Oh my god. Bro, that was insane.
That's half.
That's half a 6 right now, yeah. Half a fucking Yuwahabaha. That man got fucking sliced and diced. Shit. How is he still breathing? Wait, what? What?
There's a bigger boss?
Is he a copy or some shit? No way.
No.
No.
That was the fake?
Wow. He really was a copy, bro.
And he killed him.
Sapped.
He meant with Eisenberg.
What did fucking Eisen do?
What do you mean, what did he do?
No, I mean, like what did he... What did oh. He, yeah. Oh.
Mm.
That's crazy. They got they got Aizen locked in fucking purgatory or some shit. Yeah. Literally beneath Soul Society. No. He got him. Wow. They got him, bro.
Oh, shit.
That's so fucked up. Wow. There's no way he just stood there and took that shit. Oh my God, he did.
And end it like that, bro? That was me doing that. I swear. I mean, it makes sense how he dies now.
This is what I mean by I literally forgot basically everything with this arc.
That shit would have been way too easy.
Well, like, yeah. Yeah.
If that, you know. But damn, to go out like that, bro.
To die by your own fucking Bankai, basically. Not really, but...
Not really. But it's more so like, you didn't even have a chance to really fight Mans again.
Nah.
Like, we don't even know the full potential of that, of his power no more. Of the Yawabak.
Yawabaha. Yawabaha.
Whatever it should.
Well, we kind of have a better idea of what the hell his power is. Like, he... Listen... They first of all, he's so strong in a sense. I mean, this kind of has nothing to do with him, but they fooled him. They fooled everybody that it was him that was on the battlefield. And he said that it's not that they couldn't take his Bankai. It was that he was the only one that could have. And he did. Which is OD.
Because of how strong his Bankai is.
Well, yeah, Yawabaha is strong enough to take
it. But then that must mean he might be the only one that could take Ichigo's.
Oh well,
maybe.
Yeah, I'm sure.
Unless like his Bankai is just like untakeable.
Yeah, no, I don't know.
Because he has hollow.
Maybe. Actually, I have a feeling. Hold on. Never to bloom again. Petal in flames, full of beauty. Born in the dark. I wonder what that could mean. Yes, sir.
We saw no Ichigo that episode.
Zero. Okay, wow. That was insane. So your thoughts on I guess what we just saw. Since we saw 5, we gave our thoughts on that real quick. And then here's 6.
Well, whatchamacallit. I mean, it was a good episode. Great episode, you know. As far as Captain dying, you know, Tensho. Tensho.
That's fucking...
Yeah, I mean, that's heartbreaking, bro.
Yeah.
I mean, especially after seeing his ODS Bankai and shit. Like, that motherfucker. That shit was crazy.
Isn't that, like, the crazy part? When you notice how, like, sometimes in anime... Usually whenever you don't really get to see a character at their fullest potential, and whenever they do get to show it, there's like that window of an opportunity that you never see it again after that. That's how strong they are. Like consider like I this you know what's crazy? This whole shit reminds me of Guy Sensei.
Yo, that ass.
When Guy fucking did what he did with the gates, everybody knew that was the last time we're gonna see Guy, and then they twisted it. They got us all with Naruto being the fucking Jesus Christ no jutsu, son.
Holy shit.
Think about it. It's because of Naruto that Guy was able to live and then carry on a life in a wheelchair. Mm-hmm. Without that, he'd be done.
Dunzo.
But this man, fucking Genryusai, bro, he did some shit that I'm so glad that I forgot. It's been so many years since I read this fucking shit. And then the fact that he had all of these different types of mini abilities within his Bankai, yeah. The freaking east, west, south, north. And yo, the funny part is, I still don't even think he used the fullest potential of it. Because remember those flashbacks? You would see the blue and the red fire.
But I think the blue is representing Yawabak.
Oh, you think it was... Oh, okay. Mm-hmm. Yeah, see, because I thought... I was under the impression that if that motherfucker went blue flames, that was... Then that's when the whole shit's done.
Mm-hmm.
Like, that's what I was under the impression. But that's all right. Either way, like, that's the thing. He was also limited to how long he could use it for, just because, I mean, sure, he could keep using it, but then he puts everyone and Soul Society at risk, because that whole shit will be destroyed. That's crazy.
Yeah. I mean, it's a possibility. The reason why he died, or he didn't know the guy who was faking Yuabaha.
You're right.
Like, that's another thing. I'm surprised...
He didn't sense it.
I'm surprised Kenpachi lost the replica, because it wasn't the true dude. So, like, the fact that Kenpachi lost, that's interesting. But then it's also, like, what's his name? Captain Gen?
Genryusai?
Genryusai, yeah. Like I feel like the anger inside of him probably didn't allow him to see it through.
Also,
to see through the replica, because he was just toying around with the replica without knowing, because he thought he was the real guy. But he probably should have known that wasn't the real him, because of how weak he was. Because he was just toying with him, going through all his forms and shit in his Bankai.
Yeah,
and like it didn't click through, like, in his head and shit. It's possible.
Well, maybe, I mean, look, maybe that Sternritter, that what was Sternritter R? That was able to do that. Maybe that's like his ability to do those copies are just that good. You just can't notice. You know what I'm saying? Because like Genryusai had a whole fight with Mans, didn't even notice. So I mean, and all these Sternritters, their abilities are pretty like spot on with like what they're meant to do.
Yeah, but as far as like being able to copy the ability and like matching their strength or whatever.
Oh, well,
like
yeah.
I wonder. Where that lies, because like you should, if you're that strong, you should be able to tell like another foe is just copying.
Well, think about it. So when it comes to that, all it says to me is that they had that plan, and even the original Yuwahabaha knew that. Mm-hmm. He was like, yeah, you're not gonna be able to fucking copy this guy's Bankai, because you're not the genuine article. But you know, I'm pretty sure if you're gonna be like basically like baiting it out, then he's serving his purpose.
Mm-hmm. Yeah,
you know, like, and to Genryusai, he already is mad as shit because dude already killed all his freaking people,
lieutenant and shit,
right? And then he's causing all this shit that's going on, so he was already mad and he's like, I'm done, I'm not doing this. And he went in, and he probably figured, because he's battled him already and he beat him before, he figured like, yeah, he's still ass. You know what I'm saying? Like,
I guess,
he probably just made the assumption that because of how OD his shit is, and because they already went through that before, he didn't take that extra thought process of thinking like, this is probably just a copy, because he probably didn't even know he had Sternritters that did that.
Probably, maybe.
Either way, that was a fucking godlike
episode. It's an assumption,
episode.
But you know, it's a good episode.
So you think we're gonna see Ichigo then next episode then?
Yeah, because I mean, with Cap, they're probably gonna start off with Captain Gin dying, show that off a bit, and then we might fade into Ichigo, and then this is probably this could be the next episode where Ichigo breaks loose, and then that's the whole thing. But like, this isn't like this is a whole. Like a war arc. There's not gonna be a few episodes. There's gonna be a bunch of episodes. So like, I don't know how they're gonna disperse everything, because I don't think everything's gonna happen within the Soul Society. I feel like the Ritters or whatever, the Stein
Sternritters.
Sternritters, I feel like they're gonna like
leave the Soul Society after a certain period of time.
Oh, you think so?
Yeah, and that's if Ichigo arrives on time. Like, I could low-key see the Stern Ritters, like, kind of killing off or, like, doing a lot of damage to all the, like, the Soul Society in general, and then something sends them back into their home. To, and then Ichigo breaks free, sees Soul Society all fucked up, all, like, some of the captains might have died and shit, and then, like, they have to replan.
Mm.
And then, like, re-attack or something like that. And that's if the Stern Ritters, like, leave Soul Society, like...
So you think they're gonna,
like,
try
incomplete,
and
incomplete? But they came there with a fucking intention to destroy the entire Soul Society.
Right.
So I don't know if they're just gonna leave like that.
Especially yeah, I don't think they're gonna leave.
Especially with the Prime Captain Uwabaha fucking there now.
Yeah. Yeah. The whole point is they're trying to destroy Soul Society. So now that they're there, I don't think they're gonna back out now.
Yeah. But, like, I don't know. Like, cause I'm just trying to play it out through my head, cause we're only on episode 6.
Yeah.
Like, if this is gonna be like a lot of episodes, then it's like, I'm wondering, like, where shit's gonna plant, like, you know, where the pauses are gonna be.
Well,
or different locations, maybe.
Well, yeah, I mean, because think about it like this. They have enough characters between the captains, like, vice captains, and then, like, the third chairs, and all the other Stern Ritters, and then, like, the Ichigo crew. Like, all those people, just remember, like, there's so many more fights that we still have to see. Like, there's plenty that they're gonna keep going back and forth between, like they have been. They've been doing a pretty good job with showing us, like, several different perspectives at the same time.
Yeah, and I would be surprised if, like, we see Aizen at some point. Probably not anytime soon, but at some point during the arc.
Yeah.
Just because they've showed him off right now. And he's just chilling down there. So, like,
right.
I don't know what the fuck they're gonna do
right,
with him.
Right, right. Yeah. Yeah. We'll see what happens.
Yeah, we'll see what happens.
That should be fire. But guys, let us know your thoughts. What your thought about episode 5 and 6 in the comments below. Make sure you're liking, sharing, subscribing, hitting us up. Links are going to be in the description, as always, to show your support. And make sure you guys take care of yourself. Me, the power to take you to the lock load right here on this channel. Stay safe, stay clean, stay inside. I'll see you guys next time.